McAfee apologizes after Jimmy Kimmel slams Aaron Rodgers over reckless comments. Yeah, McAfee has apologized after TV host Jimmy Kimmel issued a fiery response to comments made about him to NFL star Aaron Rodgers on McAfee's show. So what is it, including Jimmy Kimmel? He said on Twitter, "Dear, for the record, I have not been influenced. Kimmy distorted everything. Your reckless words, and further, we will see this in jail." And this got some apologies also, but that's not what we wanted today.